The Navigator object has the appName property that tells us the name of the web browser application in use. Here in this code sample, if we execute it and select to run it in Internet Explorer, then as you can see, the result tells us that we are using Microsoft Internet Explorer. Okay.